How much would Measure 97's tax on sales increase your costs? 97 would tax sales of electricity, insurance for homes and cars, sales of gasoline, and phone, internet, and cable TV services. 97 would even tax sales of medicine and healthcare, and food products. No wonder the state of Oregon's own study found 97 would cost a typical household $600 per year. To stop this costly state tax on sales, vote no on 97.